Hello, my name is Stephen Barhorst, and we're here at Park Junior High for Coding for Kids.
Hello, my name is August Omanchuk. I came up with the idea for Coding for Kids because I saw a pretty big need in our community. I wanted to run a after-school evening program to introduce some of these concepts. The purpose of the class was to provide an introduction to the world of coding. We wanted to inspire them to continue their education and learn more about computer science.
This is the second session we've taken on kids for this class. In the first session, we had about 35 kids. This time, we upped it up to 42. I think it's good that it allows us to reach a broader range of kids and a larger age group now that we're 5 through 7 instead of 3rd and 4th graders.
I'm interested in being a coder in this class because I think coding is a good opportunity for kids to learn how to make their own games, and this way you can make your own and use your mind.
The program itself kind of introduces them to the idea of coding. It's definitely a nice thing that I want to see continue even past my senior year.
Ben actually took the first round a couple months ago and really enjoyed actually the connection of having high school students actually teaching the class. Was super thrilled when the next session came around, and he talks about it all the time.
I look forward to finding ways to code to help animals or any type of people so that in the future we could all be safe.
I found that a lot of people by high school kind of have their interests figured out, so by going to the younger kids in the area, specifically like 4th through 6th grade, we can get people interested in STEM and programming early on, and then they'll be more interested in it through high school.
I think that the kids started off with more basic code, but they've really learned a lot throughout these courses, and I think that they're developing and getting better.
I think the community, the teachers, the administration is all very excited about this, and especially with the high school kids kind of coming down and teaching the grade school kids. Great fit, great idea, and it's really exciting to see.